Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. I was just watching some Gaia, Rewired with Joe, just Dr. Joe Dispenza. And really enjoying it. I'm up to mind as we'll get up to 28th level. Consciousness, I think he was talking about meditation. He was saying cut yourself off from the world and close your eyes and don't think about all that stuff, and he will make sure, he'll make sure his body gets to shower and eat and that's particularly the mouse and stuff like that. There's another way to do that. And to meditate, that you may not be aware of. And I'm not saying that that's not a good way to meditate, because that's one of the regular ways I do meditate every day. But this is also, I'm about to tell you about, it's another way that I meditate every day. And it is to be part of the all. That's what I call it. And it's actually the way I got over my PTSD flashbacks. Well, yeah. Okay, so center. I'll tell you how I do it. Please, if you're going to do this form of meditation, which is mine, please do the centering like I say. So, put your hand, whichever hand you feel more comfortable doing it with, feels more right with. Halfway between here and here. Halfway between here and here. About there. And if you, you can even do it with your mind as well. So, your hand. So focus on your hand in the middle. Breathe out. Don't feel anything. It's my castle. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. So think to yourself or say to yourself that you are centered, you are in balance, not between good and evil. Evil is not supposed to exist in the world. You're in balance between your masculine and feminine side within yourselves. You are in balance between your body, your mind and brain, and heart, and spirit and soul. Breathe out. Breathe in. Okay. So, with the other form of meditation, you cut yourself off. But could you feel that? Even while we were centering, it doesn't have to take a long time to do something. Being part of everything that's not bad, corrupt, or evil. Feel that. Focus on that. To the all. Love everyone I love. I'm in love with everyone I'm in love with. And Nama, loving me past, loving me. And